Habang naghihintay ng misa, ay kukuha muna ako ng video dito sa aking mga kapatid ng Knights of Columbus Council 13855.
Ha? Ano, pumuti ka dito, oh. Sino mo?
Na umaga po sa inyong lahat, brothers.
Bago ang installation of officers, nagkaroon muna ng misa sa pamamagitan ng aming cura paroko na si Reverend Father Gomer Torres. Kainan na! At nagkataon din ay birthday ng aming kapatid na si SK Danny Alemania.
Reynaldo E. Tordona, together with District Warden SK or Sternay Rolando Tena, Reverend Father Colin Gomez, and likewise, the entrance of past Grand District Deputy Sally Tolentino.
Thank you. newly elected officers, Reverend Father Robert Torres, my brothers of Texas Panamos, Councilman Nick Pacquiao, ladies and gentlemen, the installation of council officers is always a solemn and hope-filled occasion. It is my pleasure to welcome and introduce our ward district deputy, Deputy Reynaldo Tangula, and his wife, district warden, Ronaldo Openg. To you, ward district deputy, I present the cable and ask that you proceed with the installation of officers.
Reverend Father Romero Torres, my brother knights, ladies and gentlemen, I bring you greetings from our Supreme Knight, Patrick Kelly, the Supreme Officers, the Board of Directors of the Knights of Columbus, and our work team, that stay dedicated to the Pastor of the
Kingdom. Closely, fulfilling his commandment of charity, and building up his body, which is the Church, with Our Lady of Guadalupe, under whose maternal protection our order is consecrated.
I express my confidence that you will add Aspen to the Council of good works, making them even more beneficial to the Church, and thereby enhancing our order's traveling. In the life of every man, there arise many opportunities to take stock of his advancement, both in the spiritual and material sense, through the commission to correct errors and to plan a brighter future. And now I ask our devotee interpreter, the Father from the Forest, to bless the Medal of Honor.
Father in heaven, we ask you to bless these medals, symbolic of the offices to which these men have been called. We pray that you will bestow upon the men who wear these medals the wisdom to exercise the leadership and authority that these symbols represent. May this council ever support the life of the Church through our parish, and as a family-centered organization, may our members and their families work together to help build the common good as faithful citizens. May these medals always be worn with reverence, dignity, and grace. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Reverend Father Gordon Thomas, as Council Chaplain, you are here with the great vision and legacy of our founder, Venerable Father Martinius, and a key figure in the structure of your council, and steward of his spirituality, the genius of Father Martinius, was he saw the great potential in heaven, in the respectful collaboration between clergy and laity that lies at the heart of our order.
All officers, please line up.
Do you promise to obey the laws and rules of the order?
I do.
Do you promise to be a humble gentleman to live your life?
I do. tonight. The practice of good God that personify the charity of the one who blesses.
I do.
Do you promise that through your action, you will help build the domestic church, protect the sanctity of your family, and promote respect for your human dignity and religious liberty?
I do.
Do you promise to continue to form yourself the knowledge of our holy religion, the post of priestly vocations, and to faithfully serve our church?
I do.
Do you promise that we those in need to respect your fellow human beings, to treat all fairly and to disagree with others honestly and respectfully, to civil discourse and to support one another?
I do.
Worthy Brother Ismael de Dani Jr., please forward. May you ever wear this Brother Magdal Brother, so as to bring honor to yourself, your family.
They ever were Forever and ever.
mission. It's a great honor to get your recognition. The recognition is an exemplary.
Thank you. Lalo-lalo po sa Pilipinas. father Salim Pasawa. I know, look at the table, up dito sila. Kaya ako lagi silang may award na ako naman. Sa Kalamba po, ito po, kanaman na sila pumunta sa atin. Pero nagkakaroon, nagkasama-sama ang mga kausin. Ang kausin po, kasama namin kayo ng parihan, ng kamisipi,
Panaw,
ngayon, bilo pa lang. At yun kausin na yun, nagkakaisay sa loob ng mga ikaw po lang ng aking district. Noong po 2020-2021, makinig pong lingkod ako po nag-malik ay ako po ng Diyos sa ating disability sa usap disability. Sisigabi ko natin na napalawal pa ang kanyang purubos dahil noong po sa main office sa Itamuros, ang ating district S62 ang kailangan nila ng punawal. At isa pa po, sa Diocese of San Pablo, tayo ang laging number one pagdating sa recruiting at saka sa mga housing development. At ang ato rin po, ang ating objectives ay paglingkuran ang isang ng mga community, simbahan, at kung magulong magagawa ay nakuha po namin. Tagay po rito, magagawa po lang. Brother Knights, nag-usap ko kay Father, may pinapanong gawin siya dito sa Limudaw, dito sa likod dito. Salamat at sana po kayo magsasawa, sumuporta, tumulong sa nasa Pulubos at kahit pa paano po, ipagtulong ninyo kung kami may pinutulong, tutulungan po lang kayo. Muli po sa inyo lahat, maraming salamat po.
Thank you.